They stuck in Wisconsin, got stuck on a barrier and started taking out light poles. The amazing thing is that nobody got hurt.